The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. Deficit is being cut back. There's a breakaway! More than 2 minutes separating them. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. There's an attack in the group at the front. Taking a tumble in the main bunch. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Oh, a rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. With less than 20 kilometers to the line, the breakaway still holds more than a minute's lead. Things are far from over. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. Somebody's come a cropper in the pack. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. There's now just 10 kilometers left. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. Rider has fallen, and he's not getting back up. It looks like he'll have to abandon the race. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today? Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Great stuff! Teamwork really paid off, and their sprinter brings home the bacon! We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. Now for the best moments of the day.